и оригинальный вертолет на русском.
23rd June, 1757. Robert Clive's army won a decisive battle against Rabaul.